Aveline, do you still call yourself assassin? Whatever name you take, you came to me for help once, and now I must ask the same of you. There is a girl of uncanny strength and wit. Patience Gibbs. She is accused of leading a slave revolt, and her master has placed a high price on her capture. She is a hunted girl. I have attempted to recruit Patience for the Brotherhood, but she will not allow me to approach her with help. Your name is legendary among the slaves, even as far north as Newport. I believe you will have more success. She was last seen on Goat Island. Start your search there. If you accept. Your friend and brother, Connor. Postscript. Take care to heed the fort and Patience herself. I have learned the hard way. She is dangerous when startled.
Tell me where she had that.
How should I know?
If you re-
What happened to you?
We all escaped together. She helped us. She said a ship would come, but they found us.
Who helped you?
Patience Gibbs. Our camp was just beyond that hill, but they ransacked it and took us prisoner. They must be holding her there.
This thing anyway.
You know?
Well, what does it do then?
I wouldn't say.
What are you? Any last words?
Have you seen Patience?
Who are you? Why do you want her?
I'm trying to help. Just tell me what you know, please.
She was fighting when they took her. I hope she's with the others.
run!
I'll ask you one more time, where is the architect?
Thank you.
Have you seen Patience Gibbs?
Find the others. She must be with them.
Are you looking for trouble? Ah!
Who are you?
I'm trying to help Patience Gibbs.
There was a captain giving orders. He's still here, searching for something. He knows where they are taking her. He sent them. He has many bodyguards. You will not get to him without crossing them.
Thank you.
Him in my sight!
Patience Gibbs, what is going on here?
State your business. No!
Ah!
shield.
All right, stop! Dr. Judge will take the Wets to Fort Washington for questioning.
Thank you.
They were innocent! Their blood is on your hands! You'll never have my mother's charm! I will always be a step ahead!
Jail her. Discipline her as you must. But remember, I'm paying you to keep her alive. I must have that charm.
I will kill you first! I will avenge my mother! It will never be yours! Release me! I will have your hands for cover!